What's up again, YouTube? Big shout out to all of my new subs. Thank you so much. Thanks for the love. If you have not yet, make sure you tap that subscribe button. Okay, so if you read the title, you see, today I'm getting off into some steamy tea. I know you probably heard it. I first heard it from Onsite. Big shout out to Onsite. Millie from my radio. She over there. Y'all go and hit up my radio. But anyway, this talking about Jeannie Mai and Young Jeezy, they finally decided to get engaged and tie the knot. All right, so they said that they actually, Jeezy ended up getting down on one knee and proposing in a most romantic way over a nice candlelit dinner. And they ended up getting engaged on March the 27th. They just now speaking on it, you know, it's been a lot going on. So they had a quarantine engagement. So romantic, and I can see them in a few years having some nice little cute little babies and starting a new family. So congratulations to Jeannie Mai and Young Jeezy. Well, he Jeezy now because he a man. So big shout out to y'all. All right, getting off into the next one. Miss Yaya, Floyd Mayweather's daughter. I know you probably heard about when she ended up going to NBA Youngboy, her alleged fiance. Allegedly. So she ended up, you know, going to his house, ended up getting into a scuffle with one of his alleged baby mothers. One of his side pieces was there. She told the girl to leave. She said, I'm his fiance. What are you doing here? You need to leave. Ooh, I'm sweating. I'm sorry, y'all. It's like hot. I'ma leave that in. But anyway, she like, what are you doing here? They asked her to leave. She did not leave. So they got to scuffling. They got to scuffling. And Yaya ended up going into the kitchen. Got not one, but two weapons. Ended up puncturing her. So she ended up having to go to the hospital. I believe they said that she's going to be all right. Allegedly, she is going to be all right. But she did plead not guilty. So this is her first offense. And I believe it's aggravated assault. It's her first offense. So do you guys think she's going to get off? Do you think they're going to kind of throw the book at her, try to teach her a lesson? What do you think is going to happen about this situation? I don't know. But drop down in those comments and let me know what you think about this. About Miss Yaya pleading not guilty. And Young Jeezy getting married. Congratulations to him. You guys make sure you comment. Make sure you stay tuned to Katie Talk 101. And as usual, I'm Katie and I'm talking. Love you, YouTube. Make sure you stay safe and be blessed. Till next time.